To make communion, only then can we succeed.